do you measure success?
I measure success as progress. If you're making changes and you're progressing, even if it's just literally 1%, if you're better today than you were yesterday, that's success there.